back. He was the only nigga in Compton that could grow his weed, and the police never fucked with him.
Oh, really?
I brought, remember that weed I brought you all?
Nigga, we started calling it popcorn. That shit is like green popcorn.
Green
popcorn. No. Yeah. Hey, I sold something to Danny. I gave it to Danny. I had so much of it that I was giving it away. It was just too much weed to have. I used to get a contact high off that shit in my mattress.
You know where we were staying at?
The Montreal.
Come on, the Montreal, right? Every day. Devontae Swing ended up staying there for years. Jodeci, right? But that was Big Jake that gave me that weed for y'all. Jai Hassan Jamal.
Hey,
he was the first dude that got killed on the
set.
On the set.
On the set.
You know, they banged Diddy.
I ain't never known a Memphis dude that was on the set.
I ain't had nothing like that since. I've been in the studio with,
Get in the camera quick, I can't see.
I put my video on me, gone. I've been in the studio with Anderson Paak. Uh-huh. I've been in the studio with, Wiz Khalifa. I've been in the studio with Problem, with Snoop. I've been
everybody.
I'm doing the studio 3 days. DJ Pool pull up, Battle Cat pull up. You know, Shout Dr. Dre, after he's been a billionaire, he ain't pulling up on no motherfucking body. But it's cool, we pull up on him.
Yeah.
He's lazy. He's a Ferrari lazy.
Can I say a big name? Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars.
I like Bruno, man.
I like Bruno too.
Hey, man, your shit is nice, Bruno. Hey,
I think Bruno's real.
That's my percussion. That's my percussion on 24 Karat Magic. Bruno said he wanted to sound like ours. He liked being sugar free, so he's like, give it. So, you know, we sitting there with him. We gave him.
Salute sugar free.
Give
him
one day. When Bruno
Mars just finished, you ran my mind.
Salute sugar free.
Hey, man.
Salute sugar free.
I'm like,
he a black
slater.
For real.
Sugar
free. Hey, y'all, no bullshit. Hey, sugar free just can't hit the studio.
Yeah. Talk about this new sugar free shit, bro.
Oh, my God.
This shit, bro, we gotta let you hear.
Sugar free can do
this. This shit is so crazy, bro.
Hey, sugar free say, if you're feeling like you're good, ain't good enough. And keep me in mind. This nigga said,
we gotta get with
Tony Draper, Suave House, and West Coast, and classic niggas. That's what all this is for.
Hey, Tony.
Southwest. Now we're gonna call it Southwest.
One more time, y'all.
Tony Draper, Suave House, Push Management, the whole nine yards.
Sugar Free, man.
So what else y'all been working with besides those two? Cause I've been trying to keep up with y'all, make sure I don't.
You know, we still in the, you know, we on the up and comers, the famous people, and the cats still in the streets. You know, we on top of doing our own stuff. You know, we work out, you know, with other cats that's famous, and we still mess with the up and comers and everything. You know, so we still doing records with cats who is unknown on the way up. All the time too. It's like we got a book of records out there, another 100 or 200 records with cats who we just knew It's just up and coming.
It's on the fly.
Yeah,
it's
just on the fly.
Hey, but if, even if I just keep it in the vault, I'm going to get y'all with y'all. Hey, listen, in Houston, if you ever hear my music, all right, you Google Young Bill Rap Sumo. All my life since I've been rapping, everybody in my hood and every hood in the city,
they mention
me being A-Ball.
They mention you outside. Somebody say you love my Sumo.
I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. So now I got to direct the ball, man, because me and Ball got something that, I want y'all to hear this, though, because this is what we're here. You know what I'm saying? Me and Ball been online, and I've been watching Ball work out. And I've been watching Ball lose his weight down, and he was doing it. Can say he put up a thing, it was 90 days, right? 100-day challenge, man. And I was being lazy at the point before he started. And because I listen to his music every single day of my life, and it's not a lie, I do listen to you every single day. You get in my truck, you get anywhere, you definitely can hear that. Trying to pick it over there.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Ball. I mean, MJG in there.
All right, that is right there. Thank you. Yeah, well, all right, we good. All right, so I want to talk about this because, simple fact, brother, you inspired me to want to live longer. You inspired me to want to actually live my life and be here for my kids and understand the reason why I need to be here. Because every time you get on the treadmill and you're working out online, you're not just getting on there working out. You're talking about the reason why you're doing what you're doing. When you're eating the healthy food that you're eating, you're putting in perspective the reason why. So I want to ask you firsthand, what made you jump on the bandwagon to actually get yourself together?
Oh, man, I got family that depends on. First and foremost. That's really it. That's the biggest reason. That's why I want to be bigger. Than you. Yeah. You know, I definitely want to be as healthy as I can. And I got family that need me.
Yeah.
Straight up. And so, you know, I got family that need me. If you inspire me today, I'm telling y'all now. Because I've been bad. I ain't gonna lie. I've been bad. But you inspire me. I'm gonna get back on it, man. We're going to do the 100 days. We're going to do it together.
We're going to do it together.
I'm going to tag you every day.
That's real shit. Your loved ones will make you work harder for you than you.
Yes, they will.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, they will. I also want to ask you, like, so what made you want to publicize it, though? Because a lot of things about y'all life, for the longest as I've known y'all, you know what I'm saying, it's been private, collective, other than y'all being out there.
Well, I know a bit like yourself, man.
Yeah.
I just need women to, you know, follow me on Facebook, on everything. You know what I mean? So that's the reason why, man. Because there's a lot of big people follow me, man.
Yeah.
And if I can motivate you, it will worth it, boss.
You definitely done it, man.
Yeah,
motivating
somebody.
I'm going to tell you a lot of stuff you
helping.
You see the confidence in my heart?
Already.
You see the flyness in my clothes? You see how I keep myself together?
I saw you do a 3-foot kick too.
Oh, man.
What's another 3-foot kick?
Yeah. So, hey.
Is that what I'm talking about?